What's up, guys? It is Rackhead here. Coming back today with Ghost of Tsushima Part 9. But first, like the video, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss an upload. So let's do this. Hey-ya! Hope you guys have been keeping well and staying safe.
Fighting ahead.
Try this again.
Is that you?
You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now!
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge, and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others.
Hammer and a forge. Let's do this.
How many survivors are left?
Two families.
I'll have that.
Mostly farmers and blacksmiths.
Take those.
Not worth much in a fight.
Anything else I can take?
You killed all these men by yourself? Good work.
I've had some practice.
Can you get more arrows?
Used ones. Stuck in buildings.
How about?
They'll have to do.
I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. She's alive.
Is it safe?
The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai! Yuna!
Tucker.
I pray the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it.
But I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Canada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. With no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Let's find this guy then. Is he nearby? Yeah, he's pretty close. I don't know why I just did that. There's bodies everywhere. Oh, you're over here. Somewhere. Yeah, I'm coming. Try this again.
Hey, you know, Samurai.
men.
My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them, quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders.
Right. Let's go get them then. Go on.
Sit.
Stupid characters just standing there at times.
Hide.
I'll get him, don't worry. Surprise!
Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them!
Stay here!
Draw all their attention to me somehow.
The Mongols found them.
Stay here.
Come here and fight.
That'll do. You don't worry. Any more of them? He just froze them. Stupid archer.
Thank you.
Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu!
My love.
I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols.
Oh, more!
We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Damn it. Go away. Stop attacking them. Come after me.
Hold on, you got
get her eventually.
Mutsu!
My love.
I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Who will face me first?
I'm stand off. Keep on failing here.
Mutsu!
My love.
I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Try to avoid them. See, I'm gonna avoid him for fighting. Good. Try to sneak past him this time. How much further? Try to sneak past him. Very short.
Looking for me?
Guess I have to fight them. Right, I'm near it. Oh, it's right here. Went past it. Whoops.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka!
Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Right. Going after Yumika now then. At least they'll be going after me now, and not them. That's one less thing to worry about. Trying to stay on high ground so they don't see me. Guys! Or let them see me. Or try not to at least. If not, I'll just outrun them.
Jin, over here.
We're ready to light the forge. Taka says you're looking for a family.
I was too late. The Mongols captured them just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Right, stealth kill this guy. How do you not see me?
Negrim Parsinta, you wait!
Hello!
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story. The way he killed him.
Stay.
He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Don't want to fight those guys. I'll try to sneak past them. Get back to the forge. I'm enjoying this mission so far. I mean, it's annoying because it's very difficult, but it's good.
Yuna!
Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
I really suck at this mission.
Oh,
already nearly dead. Need a heal. Just in case. Stealth kill. Whoa. is killed. About time. Man, that was difficult. I died so many times.
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
What, dying so many times?
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now? You don't.
Fire up a forge, and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. I will save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Hammer and the forge is completed at last. After dying so many times, but I really enjoyed this mission.
I read that the samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brother stabbed in the back?
Sakura never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kukulai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. You become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
He'll never join you.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
You can try.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on.
Right then, guys, on that note, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like it, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss another upload. I will catch you guys tomorrow.